Tonight, we're learning more about the Easley woman who died in a fire on Saturday. News 4's Andrew Rodriguez talked to the family about what's being called a horrific accident with lawn equipment. Angela.
Nigel, the Kinselas did everything together, even yard work. He was pouring gasoline into a bush hog when she went to grab something behind a staircase, and the fire department is describing it as an explosion fueled by pine needles. Cheryl Kinsella was always up for an adventure, from a mud race to a foot race. And for 31 years, her husband Don was right by her side. This was taken at their daughter Melissa's wedding in January.
She was a rock. She was amazing.
If we weren't working, we were together.
Saturday, Cheryl woke up and ran a 5K. She was 17 seconds away from winning a medal. Then she came home and still had the energy to work in the yard. Like always, her husband was right there with her.
She would much rather work in the yard than do a load of laundry.
But it was in the two-story storage shed that they built together that their time together would end suddenly and without warning.
She was the best thing that ever happened to me. I can't imagine life without her.
And everybody, I'm sure, will remember exactly the way she was, a beautiful, caring, loving person, always happy. Full of joy.
The fire chief says that right now the bush hog is being tested and retested to see what went wrong and if there was any sort of malfunction. Kim?